Let me summarize the seven CEO management principles. Number one, create a strategy. Number two, create a structure. Number three, level the organization. Number four, define the work of the organization. Number five, define the lateral authorities for the organization. Number six, build the required talent. And lastly, number seven, which wraps it all up, is make it happen with effective management.